look at this piece of ground. It sits between the Kauffman Center for the Performing Arts, Screenland, Crossroads, downtown, our light in blue. Okay, you look at this piece of ground.
What do you connect with as far as in your neighborhood or community? Is it stories? Is it people? Is it whatever? And we connect to stories and this and that. Buildings aren't as important. Like everything that I had written was like the school that I went to, the house that I lived in. So everything was connected to buildings. And it was like, that was important. Cause it was home. Cause these were feelings from so long ago. We listened to the spirit. Then you feel all the flood of memories that comes to your head, like, oh my gosh, the building is now gone. It's like, it's the memories aren't gone, but it's that building that takes you to that place when you drive by, you know, and you're able to connect and reconnect.
When we first came out here and started renovating buildings and doing some of this, we came from that point of a small building owner preserving an individual building and preserving the history and the integrity of the building and not just tearing it down.
The St. Francis House, and they were a group of college students, and it was a true community house in the late 60s. And they opened up their double garage out back, a little brick building back there that's now our ceramic studio, for kids to be able to have a creative environment to make art.
I remember, you know, my mother would just scoot us out of the house, you know, give my brother and me a quarter each or whatever it was, and just say, get out of town. And we'd take the streetcar downtown, and we'd stay there for 4 or 5 hours and then, you know, take the streetcar back, and it was so much fun.
Families were broken. It's when you walk your dog, or if you're a jogger, or if you're someone who, you know, has to walk in the corner to buy the newspaper. You know, those kinds of things, those are the activities that are what it's about. And the design for that end is the greater goal, I think.
Just remember, it's important to convey information to regular people. If you're doing community-based work, you can miss the boat by not knowing how to communicate with regular folks. Because if we have a certain vocabulary and we understand, like, well, that's a neat-looking building, and I like how that sidewalk looks with a tree. Those people look happy, or I could eat at that little cafe. So I think part of your job is going to be a lot of immersion into real-life, tangible issues. How do those relate to, like, the Board of Directors of the Performing Arts Center? How do those relate to the state development entity that owns the majority of the property on this block? How does this relate to regular humans?
Urban architecture should be done by urban architects, you know. You know, urban planning should be done by people who live in the core, you know. There's just some real basic stuff that's... You know, the neighborhood, that, you know, we've been waiting for this interaction with our neighborhood, and they just killed it, man. Just killed it on that side. And it's totally the city's fault for not having the vision. And some, the 1% for arts, and I have to say, I sat on the commission at the time those decisions were made. Unfortunately, they were not smart and not what I wanted, because that's the power in life. We can pull together, show our children it is time. You see, this is our home, this are our rights.
This is our home. I love and will go as far out as somebody like this wants to go. But sooner or later, we got to plant it in a place that most of the time has folks around it.
But for something to happen there, it's really got to have the demand side saying that, hey, at this location, this is something that really works. Otherwise, it'll be a good planning effort, and not, you know, not a project in reality.
I think it's going to be really cool to talk to the Kauffman people. See what they say. What their vision is for articulating some of the things around them.